My name is Mr. Halsey, and I'm the Head of Department for Science at Corinda, and I would like to give you a bit of information about our Senior Physics program. At Corinda, we teach science from Year 7, so if you are coming into our international program for Year 10 or 11, there will be an expectation that you have completed some science study. By Year 10, you should be familiar with the four main strands of science, being physics, chemistry, biology, and earth and environmental science. In senior physics, you are exposed to a broad range of topics across four units over 2 years. Topics include thermodynamics, electrical physics, nuclear physics, linear and two-dimensional motion, waves, electromagnetism, relativity, and quantum theory. It is expected that you have strong writing and mathematical abilities to be able to achieve success across the range of assessment techniques within the course. You will be conducting experimental investigations and develop deep data analysis skills, whilst also learning to interpret questions and diagrams to solve complex numerical and conceptual problems. Students who study physics are able to break complex problems down into small and manageable pieces. Senior Physics at Corinda State High School will push you to exceed your expectations. Are you ready for the challenge?